eruption, now something that's been blowing up on social media. Posts about olivine crystals shooting up from the fissures as part of the eruption, but is it really happening? Kimberly Speakman tonight checking with the Hawaii geologists to get some answers.
New articles about the Kilauea eruption get published daily. The newest headline, olivine gems raining out of the eruption. But Hawaii geologists tell us that this is unlikely and that people probably mistook lava rocks for olivine.
People saw this stuff, saw that it was green. They know that olivine is green and decided that perhaps olivine is what's coming out of the fountain. And that's where the whole thing got started.
Olivines are light green crystals that can be found in basaltic lava rocks. Roland tells me that their sizes may vary from the size of a fingernail to the size of a piece of sand. Geologists say that even though lava rocks may have olivine, you may not see it right away.
You'll see the lava before you see any crystals.
Cheryl Gensecki works with the USGS to research lava rocks from the eruption. She says the olivine crystals would be very difficult to find in lava rocks from this eruption.
If you were to take that lava apart and crush it up, you might find some tiny olivine crystals, but they're really only 1 or 2 millimeters in size, and they're pretty hard to see.
They tell me that this eruption is olivine poor and that you won't find many olivine crystals. However, Roland suggests this.
If what you really want is a whole bunch of olivines, the best thing to do is to go to one of these beaches where nature has done all the work for you and separated out all the other stuff and left behind the olivines.
Kimberly Speakman, KHON 2 News.